Welcome back to KCTV English News. I'm Hee Jung Lee. A tall metal fence that was blocking the magnificent view of Seogwipo waters for 30 years has finally been removed and will be renovated with a more aesthetic one. Fishermen, residents, and local groups had been at odds with the fence. Mike Laidman reports.
Located at Seogwipo Port, Sesom Island, along with another Seogwipo landmark, Seyeongyo Bridge, attracts newfound attention. A metal fence that had run along the border of the fishing port for 30 years has finally been removed. The removal of this high fence allows for the magnificent view of Sesom Island and the waters that surround it. The 3-meter-high fence was built for safety and security reasons when the Seogwipo port was designated as a trading port back in 1991. When most of the port's facilities were removed from the security area list in 2017, the metal fence still remained, running 300 meters along the seashore. Residents and local groups wanted the fence dismantled as it blocks the magnificent coastal views. But fishermen and area residents were at odds over the removal of the fence. The fishermen argued that the fence played an important role in protecting their property. The province ultimately decided to dismantle part of the fence, covering 200 meters, and built a 1.3-meter-high safety fence as a first step following several consultations between groups and related organizations.
이곳에 관광객들과 여행객들이 많이 오면 그 상인들에게도 도움이 많이 될 거고 이곳 서귀포항을 시작으로 해서 솔동산, 이중섭 거리, 그다음에 메이롤레 시장으로 이어지는 상권들도 활성화돼서 서귀포 원도심의 경제 활성화에도 많은 도움이 되지 않을까 그런 생각을 하고 있습니다.
Seogwipo residents are now waiting to see if this landscape improvement brings about the positive changes they want. Mike Laidman, KCTV.